What's up? Okay. Here's the ending for the blues song. It's gonna go. Two, three, four. Okay, so again, you have A, D, G, F sharp, B, stop on E, okay, and then you're gonna do this lick. So that's 5th fret, and then 5th fret, and 4th fret, and 3rd fret, then 4th fret, 5th fret. Okay, and then for the guitar solo part, I think that was just... something like that. I have it written down in your chart, so just follow the chords. But yeah, that ending one more time. Okay, that should give you a good start.